For this problem, we have a 990 equation of state, a fairly simplified one. And the question is, how does pressure affect enthalpy at constant temperature? If it were an ideal gas, pressure would not affect enthalpy. For a real gas, it does, and we've derived relations from Maxwell relations, exact differentials, and one of them relates enthalpy change through pressure at constant temperature relates it to an equation of state. So this equation of state, V minus 0.10 is equal to RT over P, RV is equal to 0.10 plus RT over P. We want the partial V respect to T at constant pressure. So derivative of the constant is zero. R is a constant, P is a constant, the derivative of T respect to T is 1. So this means the partial of H respect to P at constant temperature is equal to minus the temperature. This is R over P, we just calculated, plus V. If we now go back and look at our equation of state, because this is V minus R T over P. In our equation of state, V minus R T over P is 0.10. So this means enthalpy change with pressure at constant temperature is 0.10. So the question is, does the enthalpy increase or decrease? This is positive, so enthalpy increases as the pressure increases at constant temperature.